place that sound and safe for us now.